Sergeant, establish a recon post downstairs. Code red. You know what to do.
Yes, sir. All right, men. You heard him. Code red. Repeat. We are at code red. Recon plan Charlie. Execute. Let's move. Move, 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 move.
Cowboy. Woody, are you all right?
Oh, yeah, I'm fine, Buzz. Okay, here's your list of things to do while I'm gone. Batteries need to be changed. Toys at the bottom of the chest need to be rotated. Oh, and make sure everyone attends Mr. Spell Seminar on what to do if you or part of you is swallowed. Okay? Okay.
Mason, we're long.
Back it up.
Excuse me, ladies. Does anyone know where we might find the Owl of Al's Toy Barn?
I can help. I'm Tour Guide Barbie. Please keep your hands, arms, and accessories inside the car.
Hello? Anyone? There's a door here.
Hello? Hey, psst. Anybody scaring in here?
Quite well, my God, no complaints. But, you know, it is not the same at all.
Weren't you just in the news, some show in Prague?
Milan, darling, Milan.
Thank you.
Oh!
I'm cutting the vegetables.
No, you waste energy and time.
You think cooking is a cute job, eh? Like mommy in the kitchen?
Well, mommy never had to face the dinner rush when the orders come flooding in and every dish is different and none are simple and all of the different cooking times, but must arrive on the customer's table at exactly the same time, hot and chocolate. Every second counts and you cannot be mommy!
For your mom.
Oh, thank you. May I? Ooh.
Daylight! We're gonna be okay!
I don't think that's daylight.
That was real dangerous, kid. I didn't even know you were in there. Wow. I didn't even know you were in there. Not bad, kid.
couldn't fix, I read somewhere that an empty room is an opportunity.
Where did you read that?
It doesn't matter. I read it, and it's great. We'll put the bed there and the desk over there.
Yeah, the hockey lamp goes there.
Put the chair there.
Well, the trophy collection.
Over there.
The poster there.
Stars!
We need more fun.
I like that.
Now we're talking.
Come on, Joy, one more time. I got a feeling about this one.
It's a transport tag for fish who can't cut it inside the Institute. They get transferred to permanent digs, an aquarium.
Totally sick!
I know, isn't it great?
No, I'm gonna be totally sick!
It's the California carrot, dude. Got some gnarly chop. Surf's up, dude! Hey, dude, if you're gonna hurl, just do me a solid, head to the back of the shell, lean out, and go for distance.
We call that feeding the fishes!
Recommend us, Gordon!
And now we're looking for my parents at the Brooch of the Atlantic, or the
Jewel of Morro Bay, California.
Exactly.
How are you gonna find your parents? You remember what they look like?
I'm a bit new to the memory thing, so I can't say for sure.
Axton Storm is making his way onto Pit Road with McQueen on his tail. A good stop here could mean the difference between victory and defeat.
Come on!
Faster, Guido, come on.
I gotta get back out there before he does. Guido, hurry up!
What the fuck?
What a pit stop by McQueen! Man, he just got the lead!
What? Can he hold on to it?
Hey, McQueen, you all right? Listen, don't you worry, pal. You had a good run. Enjoy your retirement.
Mira, they're setting up for tonight. The music competition for Dia de Muertos. You want to be like your hero? You should sign up.
My family would freak.
Look, if you're too scared, then, well, have fun making shoes. Come on, what did De La Cruz always say?
Seize your moment.
Disturbing the peace. Fleeing an officer, falsifying a unibrow.
That's illegal?
Very illegal. You need to clean up your act, amigo.
Amigo?
Oh, that's so nice to hear you say that, because I've just had a really hard Dia de Muertos, and I could really use an amigo right now.
And amigos, they help their amigos. Listen, you get me across that bridge tonight, and I'll make it worth your while.
Meet Jack Hammer!
Bye-bye! It'll work, but if it doesn't and we crash, my shields are probably better protection than the ship. I should stay here with Jack.
That's my girl.
Remember, Bob, we're both turning right!
Come on out, that's it. Come on, there you go. Come on, let's get you out of there. You got this. Good.
Everyone, I want you to meet Forky.
Golly, Bob Hat.
Look how long his arms are.
Hey, howdy. Hey there. Sorry to bother you, but...
Why, you're not a bother at all. We were just out for my early morning stroll. And look, we met you. My name is Gabby, and this is my very good friend, Benson.
Woody. Pleasure to meet you.
Well, it's nice to meet you, Woody. And you are?
This is Forky.
I'm Trash.
Our kid made him.